this point of view. But they belong to the first person. Why is there they here? Can you explain to me? Does it change the point of view? Is it borrowed? What is happening? Right, and I'm going to get back to you real soon, okay? But Noah, what do you think about the they here?
It becomes huge and big. And then it goes into the cocoon. And then it turns into a butterfly. So it changes.
Ebenezer, what did you say? Be. What did you say? Be for. It's not be for. Be for. It's I think A. A for. A for. You can say A for. All right. Let me go to another person. Let me go to another person. Ebenezer, thank you. Who is that? Hikmat. 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 Can you help me, please, Hikmat? Give me the position of volcano. Volcano. Do you see the volcano? I want you to give me the position of volcano. A5. I like that one. It's correct. A5. Thank you very much. Let me go to another person.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we have 11 columns. And let's count the rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13 rows. We have 11 columns and 13 rows. Those who said 11 and 13, you are all correct. Let's go to the other one. Let's try and do this one and